In Poland, there are just 200 tomcats still left in the wild. In the world, less than 10,000. Animal species are becoming extinct due to human activity. Because of inappropriate selection, purebred cats and dogs have problems reproducing. The pursuit of maximum productivity has decreased fertility of farm animals. At the same time, our food contains the remains of medicines we gave to those animals. Global warming brings us tropical diseases transferred from animals to people. We are still looking for effective treatment for diseases such as epilepsy, heart failure or cancers. Solving these problems requires top specialists. We have them. Thanks to our gamete bank, we are able to rescue tomcats, cheetahs and 16 other endangered feline species. We monitor the health of whole herds or groups and prevent infectious diseases. Pharmacokinetics allows us to monitor medicaments in animal bodies and apply precise doses. We examine cancers on cell models and search for cures. We precisely locate epileptogenic foci and fight chronic heart failure. We implement gene and stem cell therapy. We test nanomaterials. Translational research is the future of treating people. Medical specialists and state-of-the-art equipment allow us to treat animals which previously had no chance of survival. We know how. The program co-financed from the resources of the European Social Fund under the operational program Knowledge Education Development, a non-competition project entitled Supporting the Institutional Capacity of Polish HEIs through the creation and implementation of international study programs.